Hello once again, everybody. When I left off, I was digging through a whole big world. Now I am trying to find my way back up to the surface, which is going to be kind of hard. Nope, never mind. Found it. Thank you. Gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme. Thank you. No, I can't. Blah. Blah. Alright. Get out of here. Thank you. Happy birthday to me. Let's go. Let's run. He's coming for me. He's coming for me. Sharp turn. Nothing in there. Okay. Didn't work how I wanted. Didn't work out. What is this for? Oh, that's right. I remember now. Okay. Let's go up here. Boot, doot, doot, doot. I think this is the way back up. Most likely. Most likely sure this is the way back up. Wait, didn't I go somewhere? Oh, no. Oh, I went somewhere. Oh, I went past the Mount Trix. And then the other place. I don't remember. I don't remember the other. What was the other place name? Like Half Mountain, something like that. I think it was like that. Yep. Alright. Hello, world! I'm back! Look at the moon! Hey, psst, creeper! Do you see the moon? Look at it! It's so pretty. Wait, 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 wait. Hold on, that's not fair! You're cheating. Yeah, yeah, you want some? Want some? Want some? Oh, you got none of this. Oh, you're about to explode. Ah, no, you're not. Look at that. Shoot. There's the music. Hey, creeper. You hear the music? Come give me a hug. Wait, that's a good hug! There he is. No, wait. There he is. Up there. That's where creepers go. That's where they go when they explode. That one cloud. You see it? What does it look like? Kinda looks like a duck. See? There's its beak, its head, its feet, and its tail. Or maybe that's giving me a thumbs up. Maybe it's hitchhiking. I don't know. Maybe. But all I know, Mr. Sheep, is that your girlfriend is cheating on you. Look. She's hanging out with those squids. What did you just do? Did you just eat that grass? Did you just eat grass? But what I really want to do is give you a little present. Or give me a present. Thank you. Wait. I can't pick it up. Give me, give me. Thank you. Alright, now it's time for your girlfriend's turn. Come here, Becky. Thank you. Thank you. Now go some grass. Go. No, 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 no. Come here. Come here, freaking block. We missed the sunrise. I noticed that in my other video, I said sunset when it was actually a sunrise. I feel kind of stupid now. Alright, so I need to go past. Oh, I see this half mountain, so Trix is right here. That cloud makes it look like an eclipse. Whoa, where am I sinking? Can you run in water? Ugh, I got this! I got it! Nah, that's not really gonna do anything. Alright. I'm gonna strain my holy coal. Do I need this stuff? I think so. Maybe. Maybe I need it. Alright, I'll just mine it anyway. Thank you. No, I want to build something. I want to build something amazing. I want to build a gate around the village. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to build a gate around the village out of cobblestone. Because that's like easier to get than regular stone. Just plain old smooth stone. You know? Because don't know, it just feels like the whole freaking village is unprotected. I want to keep Betsy and Jeff safe. Because they've helped me. They've helped me from the very beginning. Remember? They told me about that floating island there. They're like, oh, you should go check out the floating island. And Jeff was like,
yeah, go check it out, son. Something up there that you might want.
Really? Like what?
Maybe even a treasure. Maybe a treasure chest.
Really? So, if I go up there, there's a treasure chest?
Yes.
But you're not ready yet. What do you mean? You still need to get diamonds in order to get up there. I'm like, why do I need diamonds? Because you never know what's going to be up there. You never know. That's true. There could be like a dragon, or even better, a portal to the Nether. Yes. That's what could be up there. But let's see it right now, but maybe there's a portal up there. Do portals randomly like spawn when you like first make the map? I wonder. Do you speak gibberish? I do. What the? Oh, they're bathing. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to look. I am so sorry. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Betsy, I'm home. I'm finally. I did find diamond. Oh, you're gonna be so proud of me later. Trust me, you will. Wait, you Jeff or Bet? I can't tell. I cannot tell anymore. What's my armor? It's good. It's good. All right. So give me this. Oh yes. Look at that. That's gonna be good. No. Wait. I need to put this stuff in a chest. Boop, boop. No, give me that. Boop, boop. No, give me that too. Come here. Boop. No, give me that. Boop. Don't need that. Don't need that. I might have that for later. Walking in front of me, huh? I got a sword, Jeff. I will take Betsy. I don't know where. I'm just kidding. Sorry, Jeff. I was just kidding there. All right. Good. Now, I only save this for good things. Like, I don't know. Wait. Ah, dang, I needed some wood. All right. I'm going to just take the corners off of these. That works. Just take that. Just get this. Yes. Let me just get this. This is perfect. This is picture perfect. Now, all I need to do is just find some more diamonds, which will be hard. I need to find a mining shaft. You know those, like, underground little mining places? Yeah, that's what I need to make. Now, here, I need to make a bed so I can set my spawn point. There we go. That's how we do it. All right. Now, guys, this is my bed right here. No one else can have it. What? Oh, dang it. What are you jumping for? It's my bed. Get out of here. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I punch? I'm sorry. Hey, here. I'll give you a hug. Give me a hug. Cool. Thank you. All right. Now. Hopefully. What's with the sky? It looks so weird. Normal. Pfft. Far. Pfft. All right. So I can only sleep at night. That's good. No, get in there. I need to go cut down... No, that's not what I need. I need to find a mining shaft. That's what I'm going to do. Now. Where do I find one? I have no idea. There's flowers everywhere. Look at them. It's red and... Yellow, and that's it.
It's all the flowers. They should make more flowers. Can't you make a purple dye? You should have like a purple violet flower. A violet. That'd work. Right? A bit easier. Rather than. Wait, can you mix dyes? I have to experiment with that. It's kind of makes me wonder. Am I low on food? Oh no, I got some rotten flesh. Yummy. This is good. What the heck? Ooh, that looks pleasing. Ooh, that looks very pleasing. Let me just go over there. Look at all the trees. Oh, that's gonna be good. Alright. So, all I gotta do is... skeletons. No. I'm using my bad sword on this one. Shh. We gotta sneak up on him. We gotta sneak up on him. No, guys. He saw us. He's gonna die. Oh, in your mama face. Oh, you mama skeleton. Oh, you're not now. Ah, where'd you come from? Where the heck did you come from? Up. I switched. You see that? See how pro that was? Oh, this is gonna be an adventure. This is gonna be an amazing adventure. Let's do this. I found me a cave. Oh, is that noise again? Okay, that noise is not good. I know that for a fact. Now, I need to go far enough down where I can find lava. Alright, there we go. Found lava. I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching! Click the I'm trying to make sure I don't fall down there. Click the annotation top right to watch the next video. And I will be sitting here. I'll actually X out of the game because that's what I do. No, don't push me in. Don't push me in. I'm doing something. I'm going to figure out my outro. I don't know what I'm going to do because I need a better one besides see you guys later because I don't really. It's just too. It's not original. I need to come up with an original. All right. So, see you guys later.